First, I will draw mushroom. Window. Maybe some sketch pen. One fence. If possible, please don't use scale. As I mentioned, this is a 5+ video. So, even 10-year-old also can do this. We will do here water. And here I would like to draw a frog. See, it's very easy. He is sitting on a leaf. This is a lotus leaf. You can just make stones. As I told you, we will draw rainbow. So seven color whip gear, one, two, three, four, five, six, one more, seven, so whip gear, ten. This is a mushroom. Let me make it proper. We will erase extra lines. This is a fencing. Now I would like to draw caterpillar. सो ये हो गई हमारी ड्राइंग. This is a rainbow, cloud, mushroom house, fencing, caterpillar, frog, and flower, like that. Now, as usual, we will start doing sketch pen or marker pen. Should we start now? Okay. raining outside. With thunder. Let me close the window, it's too much noise. Windows. Without scale, if line goes some ulta pulta, then also fine. This is a wood, so I'll just make a wood effect like this. Light is not here. Power cut. As I told you, this is a lotus leaf, so it is always oval shape. This is a water. Stones. I will just do grass mark random. Now I will erase everything. Extra lines. So always draw light so you can erase very quickly, very easy. So we will start with sky and a rainbow. Going to use oil pastels. So first red with gear, so we will start from here. We will start from here. Violet. I'll use light violet. I have dark and light, so I will go for light. Then indigo. It's like bluish tone. Blue. It looks like the same, very small difference between these two colors. So I have used this, then this. Violet, indigo, blue. Green. Yellow. after yellow, orange, and last is red. So ho gaya ye hamara rainbow color. Now little bit fancy cloud, I'll just do outline with pink color, light pink, baby pink, whatever you have. Then I will use gray color, light gray color, but very light. I'll just merge with this color. You can see lots of shades in the sky. Now just smudge. Okay, done. Now see, this is a sky, this is a sky, and this is a water. So we need two colors of blue here and here. So I prefer here light blue, here dark blue. So two different shades of blue. So I'll take this light blue. Not very dark, not very light. Don't forget small space like this. Here also, it's heavy raining outside. Now you can do whatever you want for the mushroom. I will go for ochre color here. For small kids, please ask them to do outline like this. Slowly here also, and then quickly. See, easy. Here I would prefer dark brown. This also door knob. Then not dark color, I'll go for very light color. Here I'll go for yellow. light orange, or you can say it's a deep yellow. I'm doing here with heavy hand, dark color. You can choose any color, but please remember to choose whatever we didn't use. Now I like this color, purple. Be careful. Here I will go for dark orange inside. Now I have tissue. I use just random like this, here also, together, everywhere. Now I'll do here also. Be careful. See, now you can see this black lines. You can use earbud also. Now we will do this part. I'll do very light here. Very light stroke. Then with mustard color I'll do this. So first I took this brown color and then top of that this color. Prefer again to smudge with tissue like this. Now caterpillar, I go with this again. You just choose whatever you want color, this. It's kind of 3D. Thank you. I go for light green here. Dark green. Now frog. I have olive color, so I'll go for olive color. Please do very light. As it is, this is very dark color itself. I'm going to do same color for frog. No two colors of green or brown. You can take two colors of green. But I will do one thing. I will smudge lightly with this dark yellow color. Like this. Now green color, this is a lotus leaf, so green lightly here also, same color but dark. Now water. So here I just finish with light blue. So I'll go here with dark blue. I prefer another color also, just random. Stroke. Again, take your tissue. See, you can see the difference. Just outline, and with the help of white color, smudge inside. So today you learn how to smudge with another color. Now stone. I'll go very this is light brown color, and I'll use light brown. You can see that I didn't do proper brown color because I want to smudge with gray color. This is a water. So it's finished.